game was run by the actors who play the Weasley twins, James and Oliver Phelps, if you don't know. And I'll leave links to their stuff. But so this campaign ended about like a couple weeks ago in February. So, or the beginning of March, I can't remember. I just know that I got the item. So I was gonna actually unbox it for you on screen. But I was not recording, and I'm a dum-dum, because my screen was up, and it clearly showed I was not recording. So, but anyway, so you get to see the lovely thing that I got. So they made this, and I'll actually hold it in front of my face, because who wants to see my face when you can see things? So they designed, as you can see, the sweatshirt for me. The options were like t-shirt or sweatshirt or a poster if you don't want to do that. But the charity they were raising money for was Well Child. Now, I'm not from the UK, but it's a UK-based charity. And the main focus of Well Child is to keep kids who are really sick at home with their families, to make it easier for the families and have people come in and care for the kids. So I was really into supporting this charity because I thought it was a really good cause. So I don't know if they'll do something like this in the future. I'll let you guys know if they do, if you're interested. So if you're interested in purchasing an item or supporting the charity, that you can do, that you can show your support. But we're gonna do something fun since I have this sweatshirt and it relates to twins. So I scoured the internets and found games related to twins that were really weird, and I picked the weirdest ones for you. So enjoy that part of the video. Okay, so welcome to part 2 of the unboxing video. I have the sweatshirt on, and we're gonna play Ice Queen Twins Family Day. Oh boy. Cleaning. Oh, mommy has to clean. Yeah, I like how, you change the baby diapers and have the garbage can right near you. That's kind of like the thing I saw that was typical. And I thought that you should, I don't leave clothes all over the place. Okay, we just put it in the drawer, and everything fits in the drawer, I guess. Okay. Woo. Yay. Yay, cleaning. I'm so happy this is how I'm spending my day. Caring for my babies, but not really. My other thing is, why is it... Okay, obviously when you clean stuff, little sparkles fly out everywhere, okay? And little snowflakes. Why is this one not being fast? Be fast. What? I've cleaned it. It's clean. I mean, the bottle's still on there. Yeah, that's how pillows just automatically appear on top. Next to the caring stage. Oh. What the? I'll be right back. Okay, back. Okay, yeah, I obviously just click and magically diapers change. You get the little ducky. Little car. I thought we put these away in the door, but you know, that's okay. And obviously, you know, babies sparkle when things go well for them. I like how I'm doing the work of the parents, and that they're kind of just sitting there with the babies. Obviously, since Elsa's royalty, we can have a nanny. prepare for crying. And little sparkles when they finish their bottles. Oh, it's every Chelsea slipper's dream. Oh yeah, we gotta wrap them up with the little blankies because we can't put, like, clothes on them. So here's this one. I'll try to find another short one, so I'll be right back with that. Okay, wow, this is really cold. I can't hear myself. Hold on. So this is Dotted Girl Twins Birth. I don't want to leave you out with music. I'll turn it on. Oh.